Happy New Year, guys. Today we're going to go up to Tracy Cars and Coffee. Haven't been up there for a few months now, so I'm hoping that there's going to be some new cars. So we'll see. So I hope you enjoy the video. It's a really nice car. Paint job is just unbelievable. Here again, another beautiful paint job. Another Chevy next door. Another 57 here. Again, beautiful, beautiful car. Good shape car. Gone up a lot in value lately. Again, very nicely done. Like the back end on these with the round tail lights.
The poodle, not the people, the poodle bit it.
Yeah, I was at the gym at least
6 grand
for it.
I
mean, I wasn't drinking that.
It's a nice
cougar. I'm trying to save it for tomorrow, man. I got to prime my liver a little bit.
He could have bought this. Yeah, he's like, this is
sprinkle. Bonneville. The guy's got a leak. Constantly dripping. A nice Caddy convertible. It's a nice Chevy wagon. It's beautiful, look at that. That is nice. Nice old Chevy truck. Cool little Nash convertible. Wow, in good shape, so small inside. Beautiful Chevy truck. Love the color. It's a beautiful sunny morning today. It's cool, but very, very nice, clear day. That is a gorgeous car.
I wondered what you were doing.
Nice Mustang. Love the look of these old trucks. Really cool. so cozy that you would like want to travel across country. Got my Volvo here today. Yes, it's still running.
Drive too, that's nice.
Yeah.
Really nice.
Yeah, you can cruise on the freeway at like 2300.
Yeah,
that's good.
That's killing on the freeway.
It actually runs really nice at 70.
It's a beautiful Corvette.
Yeah, it's either got to be a 40 or 30.
Yeah, 35, right. But it's always that's where you need to be, is where it's drawn at, right? It works out that way.
I even put a little bit bigger bumper so that I can do
this. It's beautiful. Nice Chevelle. Beautiful, beautiful paint job. Wow. Couple of nice Impalas here. Cool Nissan there. Wow, that's got a hell of a mode room. It says 434 on the badge, on the side. But boy, looks like it would get up and go.
One thing
it's a beautiful Camaro. Really, really nicely done. Nice truck next to it. Got a Ford truck here. Sale that one. A lot of work going into that, my goodness. Wow, this is really, really done nicely. Beautiful, beautiful paint job. Like some sort of carpet in the bed. Wow. 442. Again, very nicely done. Nice Camaro.
This is the best one.
I don't want to see your shit.
One of my bosses paid, he went to the last game, championship game,
with 1700 bucks. Nice Chevy truck. An unusual color in the sunlight, it kind of looks a bit, I don't know, kind of greeny color, but It's like grey. Well, this guy's owned this for 40 years. It's really nice. I like these kind of ratty looking cars. Got some rust issues at the bottom of the door and the fender. Overall, hey, still on the road, right? And it's for sale too. Nice Mustang here. Beautifully done. Beautiful. Look at that. Very, very clean. Pretty good turnout today, really. On a beautiful Saturday morning. Tracy cars and coffee. Done in rally style. Looks pretty cool. Don't see many of those around. Cadillac. Wow. These things are huge. Need an extra long garage for that. Trends I'm here. It's in good shape. I like the hood prop on that one. This is one way to bring your car to Cars and Coffee. Must be a trailer queen. Well, they let me inside the trailer to take